So I've reviewed my fair share of launchers on this channel, and today is Mudita launcher. It's Mudita's time to shine, and yes, this company is developing a dumb phone, but for those of you who may not want to go to a dumb phone, who may want to make the most in the meantime that you switch to a dumb phone device, or you just are encouraged to do digital minimalism and focus on productivity, I think this launcher is a good option. The Mudita launcher, let's first start by saying, is on closed beta. You can sign up and they will send you a link, but you cannot just try it by going into the Play Store. You have to be added as a beta tester and then you're going to be able to install it. It's actually a very good launcher. It's aesthetically pleasing and it's very easy to use. What I like about the launcher is that you're able to customize your schedule by the time frame in which you are going to be productive and the times that you're not. So let's say you want to be productive from 8 to 12 p.m. and then from 12 to 1 you want to get a break, the Mudita launcher is customizable around your schedule. You're able to select which apps you want to use and which apps you don't want to use. It's all about choice. It doesn't take away your choice like the Unplugged launcher, for example, where you have a physical key, but it does have a couple of software tricks. So for example, it only allows a certain amount of apps, 5 apps on your home screen and 5 apps that are always available, and you are able to customize all of these according to your schedule. Then on top of that, it does have the access to give you to all the apps, but it waits about 15 seconds for you to do that. So in the meantime, it reminds you with a message that says, accessing all of the apps may break your focus, get back your focus. If you click that, you just go back. I think it's a good reminder and a good software trick that I hope other launchers get to implement as well. It's not too hard to implement, I would think, because it's kind of like just a delay response, but I think it's a very good touch from the Mudita development team. Now, again, this is in beta and they're adding new features here and there, but they're playing around with the idea of digital minimalism and some restrictions, but at the same time, making you conscious of not wasting time. And I think that's where it shines. It does it very well, it's very fast, it doesn't drain battery a lot, and it allows you to access all the apps according to your schedule. So again, it's very intentional, very choice-based, and you're able to allow it to have different apps available at all times, let's say your messaging apps or WhatsApp, Signal, or whatever it is. And if you're using something specific for work during work hours, it will allow you to access that as well. I've set it up in different modes. You can customize, name your different profiles, and they switch pretty seamlessly, which I actually like that as well about this launcher. I think that they're trying to collect more feedback and maybe implement a couple of extra software tricks in order to give back that focus that we all need. I've heard from other developers as well that are going to be implementing some of these software tricks, and actually I'll be reviewing a couple of those apps in the future. So stay tuned to the channel. And if you want to make sure to get Mudita launcher, make sure to go into the link in the description below. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions, as always, make sure to comment below of any of my previous videos. I always try to interact with you guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.